I'll try it. Oh, I gotta take a photo first.
Alright. Good?
Yeah. Let's try it.
Good?
Good? That makes up for the uncushioned seats. I'll give it a 7. 7.5 out of 10.
Okay.
Yep.
So good.
Soy cappuccino.
Let's try it.
Yeah. So yeah, we're just here at another local cafe called Toscanini's. It's a local cafe in Caroline Springs. Just got here and just trying to relax a bit. A bit tiring yesterday from Boxing Day at High Point, so just taking a time today. Check this place out. We always go to Glory Jeans, so we thought, try this place out and see what the coffee tastes like. Toscanini's, I don't know about that name. I know there's a place in Italy called Tuscany, but Toscanini's, they probably made that up.
Yes, that's it.
Sorry.
Thank you.
That's great, that's
nice.
So hot, so
quiet. It's a heart. You see the heart?
Huh?
It's a heart.
Heart. Ah, she loves you. Nice. Good stuff, Chief. So anyway, I'm just waiting for my coffee. My nephew got his hot chocolate. I'm just gonna continue editing my book. It's gonna be exciting, and I don't know. I don't like the seats. It's not cushioned.
Yeah. Yeah.
Kinda
uncomfortable.
That's normally the first thing I check at cafes, the seats.
And the towels
are uncomfortable.
Yeah.
So that's all right. I just wanted to try the coffee. So if the coffee's good, I might come back. If it's not good, definitely not coming back. So we'll see.